What is going on, guys? Zombie Killer here, and welcome to another episode of Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Hunted. Day 2. Western Russia.
What the bloody hell is that? Incoming missile. Mayday,
mayday. This is Hammer 6-4. We are going down. I repeat, we are going down 2 miles south of Waypoint 5.
Okay.
Still in one piece.
Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Folsom and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Never worked.
Keep running, you fool. What's up?
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. All right, let's move.
Can't go through here? Yep.
Hold up. We've got company.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас
британские солдаты.
Clear? Wait, how is he? There he is.
Area clear. Alright, let's keep moving.
A little too quiet. Oh, jeez. If you say so. Oh, geez.
Return fire.
Get in the house! Go, go! Move, move! Get out of my way. Jesus.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cast off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
I'm almost out of ammo. Alright, let's move. Oh, jeez. In here?
Hold on, the helicopter's back. It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. Alright, let's press on. Move. Sentries on the bridge up ahead. Stay out of the spotlight. Move it. Stay out of the spotlight. Move it.
For the helicopter! Alright. He's down. He's down. He's down. He's down. Now we should be able to move up now. Well, not yet, but... Yeah, I'm supposed to... Confused on what that wants me to do. What the heck? Oh, Jesus. I'm not gonna die again. If only I had a sniper. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus.
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper, move!
Bloody hell! It's popping flares! This won't be easy! So, grab another Stinger and fire again! Let's put him to the test! Bloody nice shooting there, son.
Everywhere on me. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is out of your airspace at this time.
We need to get the heck out of here.
This is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down. Extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
He's dead, Jesus. Are you that bad at missing? Holy. The AC-130 Spectre. We are in the AC-130.
Good eyes on friendlies.
Sweet.
Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock. Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Personnel right there.
Copy. Smoke them.
Light them up.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Right there. Tracking. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Oopsie daisy. Get that guy. We got a runner here.
Secondaries.
Guy running.
Roadkill.
Right there, tracking. Okay, he's moving again.
Copy, smoke.
Tracking. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Roger, guy moving. Nail those guys. Good kill, good kill.
Set scan range.
Get that person. We got a runner here. Get back on those guys.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Tracking. Light him up. Get that person.
watch for those IR strobes.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Set scan range.
Yeah, take him out. Nail those guys by the building.
Clean up that signal. Recalibrate azimuth sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
You're taking care of my wall.
We got a runner here.
Headshot!
Roger that, we're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. More enemy personnel. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. That's a hit. Oopsie daisy. Nail those guys. Okay, he's moving again. You gonna get him? Personnel right there.
Clear to engage all of those.
Right there, tracking. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Roger, guy moving. Tracking. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there.
Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Nail those guys by the building. Guy running. Yeah, take him out.
I'm taking care of my wall.
Okay, he's moving again.
Set scan range.
You gonna get him? Enemy personnel on the road.
Alright.
Personnel right there. We got a runner here. Nail those guys. Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Yeah, clear to engage.
You got him. Good kill, good kill. Get that person. Tracking. More enemy personnel. Get that guy.
But it's hard to tell, like, who's friendlies and enemies, because if they all have gear and weapons and everything.
Personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Yeah, direct hits right there. Kaboom.
Take care of the wall.
Nail those guys. We got a runner here. Guy running. Gonna get him? Direct hit. Get back on those guys. Light him up. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nail those guys by the building. Personnel right there. Yep, that was right on target.
Recalibrate azimuth sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
They're taking cover by that wall.
Copy, smoke them. Set scan range.
Get that person. Get that guy. Whoa! Direct hit. Yeah, take him out. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
those guys. Roger, guy moving. We got a runner here.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Nail those guys by the building. We got a moving vehicle here.
Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Check your fire. You're shooting at two.
We're here.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Alright, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Personnel right there. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Our troops where?
Target reset.
You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. You gonna get them?
Clear to engage all of those.
Right there, dragging. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Nail those guys by the building.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Get that person. Get back on those guys. More enemy personnel. Dragging.
Set scan range. Clean up that signal.
Copy. Smoke. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Right there. Dragging.
Rolling in.
Okay, he's moving again. There's a guy by that car. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway? Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wildfire, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Wildfire, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
The one with the square structure on the roof. The one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Hot damn!
It's right here, you son of a fool.
Shot!
Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Wildfire,
we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
You got him.
Hot damn!
Okay, he's moving again. Yep, that was right on target. Nail those guys.
Clear to engage all of those. Target reset.
Yeah, take him out. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Nail those guys by the building.
Target reset. Set scan range.
Wolfar, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. There's a guy by that car.
Hot damn!
Oopsie-daisy. Nail those guys by the building. We got a runner here. Get back on those guys. You gonna get him? More enemy personnel.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Whoa! Roger, guy moving. Kaboom. Nail those guys by the building. Right there, tracking. Clear to engage enemy personnel. That's it. Nice. Light them up. You got him. There's a guy by that car.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Nail those guys by the building.
Clean up that signal.
Get back on those guys. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there.
Just elevation scan.
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides.
What? Building.
Fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick
what
to the
25mm
in the vicinity of the LZ.
Nail those guys by the building. Tracking.
Clean up that signal.
Enemies crossing the field.
Target reset.
Get back on those guys. Get that guy. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
We're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel. Yeah, I heard that.
Alright, is that it?
Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Thank you.
Heavy fighting continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
That'll be it for this episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you in the next video.